So a couple things I'll show you right out of the gate. Number one, it's very light, which is kind of nice, but it's intended to be fairly mobile. So all these just presents put on the top, all these waves, all these arms pulled down, these are all positive things. The whistle is off, right? So it's super easy to use. It actually comes with a backpack over here. So it's intended for big tank use. Make it super easy, but it's way more than that. How many of you are pilots in a drone? How many of you kind of like it, but it's a little intimidating?
Yeah, sorry.
Seems really hard to fly. And it's going to show you, first of all, how easy it is to just get this thing out of the ground. So literally what you put in the switch, it does an auto takeoff for all of a sudden. It's going to elevate, it's going to seal the engine here automatically. So it does a whole thing. You're going to warm it itself, it's going to fire it.
Technology, and we just saw a demo of their drone using that technology, so I'll do a write-up on it as well. But that's some really cool stuff, man.